the open cut line, which we're going to look at a bit later. And we're at the 90 mile straight, 146.6 kilometres of straight road. Look at the wind on Michelle's hair, it's coming out of that blowhole. These are supposed to go out to the cliffs of the Nullarbor. But from here, that's a fair way away, isn't it? 100k or so? You can probably hear that wind in the microphone. It's cold. It smells of sea as well, doesn't it?
You're going to ride here. Right here. I think they were the only holes.
Cocklebitty Roadhouse. Or a motel. These places look like they've all been taken over by BP. Here we are at Madura Pass. We're still about 2 hours from today's destination, which is Eucla. But that's the Madura Pass, they call this.
scary jump.
Run away getting yourself in the picture. There's the highway in, not the highway in, the highway that we took to get here. And that's the Great Australian Bight down there.
June to October it is.
June to October.
Ceduna, just about ready to catch the sunset.